Spot beats Paolo Lopez, and Los Blancos are in front once again.
Well, a little bit against the run of play. Betis have been the better side in the second half, but of course, when you have the quality of Ceballos, and I think it is a mistake by Pau, who makes a step towards the right, then goes towards the left.